making sure that nobody's in the cars next to me. So, I'm once again waiting for my parent, my mother, to get out of the grocery store. And I'm sorry that I look like a ratchet mess. But what can you do? So I'm ready to dig into this big boy. I don't want my mom to come in. I want to, like, eat this. Not fast, but, like, because my mom's going to be like, oh, give me a bite. Oh, there's a lady right there. Oh my god, though. I asked them to put a lot of mayonnaise on it, light mayo. And I think they actually did it this time. Like, there's a lot of it here, so I'm going to give the first bite. Oh. Mmm. I probably look really gross when I eat. I don't sound too good either. But we all have our ways. And my way is just to take big bites because it tastes better. You know, I can switch it up a bit. I know it's not considered polite, really, to eat like that and be, like, loud and shit, but when I'm by myself, like, I'll let myself free from society standards, and I will fucking, like, chomp down on that bitch. Right now, I'm alone. I'm no one to judge me. So, I will eat this loud. I don't think they put enough mayo. They never do, like, oh shit, here comes my mom. Let's see how long it takes for her to realize it's there. A wash. She'll be like, oh, can I have a little bite? We'll see. She buy. She's taking a long time to get in here. It's called fast food.
The whole time I was looking for my keys, scrambling about.
You didn't have to scramble. Let's see if she notices the camera.
Well, I'm hungry.
Oh, you got a good bit. Oh.
Mm-mm.
I had it on before you came in. Hey. Mm-mm. I'll just move it. Sandwich.
Hmm. You got the big one, didn't you?
You bet. I also like Mr. Sub.
Mm-hmm.
Because I find that their mayonnaise. It's not on you.
I don't want
it's It's not on you.
I know, but why are you videotaping yourself eating?
I was talking. I was filming a mukbang.
What's that?
It's a new trend. I like the sauce that Mr. Sub uses. It's very good.
Oh, that it's kind of like an Italian dressing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's really good.
What did you get at the grocery store?
Just potatoes. I got that Earth Source margarine.
Oh, good. I like
that. For grilled cheeses and stuff. And what else?
All the batches are going to school.
I want to make more kombucha.
What's that?
It's like you make tea, and then you put sugar in the tea, and then you put the kombucha mushroom in it. And what it does is it ferments it. Oh no, we've had it before. It's delicious. It tastes exactly, if you put ginger in the second ferment, it tastes exactly like ginger ale.
Huh.
Yeah, it's really good. Humberta, a little bitey. You can share this with me. I paid for most of it. Actually, better wait.
Bacteria. Well, it made its way in.
Is that turkey or ham?
Turkey. Turkey's a little bit leaner.
Yeah.
A little bit of a better option, less fat.
And Boston Pizza Peterborough have been feeding hungry workplaces for years now.